Okay guys, so what you need to do is decide which way you want your cornrows to go. So I'm doing like a side high ponytail. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start braiding this particular braid, going all the way to the far right, so that it can create a side ponytail. I also half the hair horizontally to make it easier. So I do the top cornrows first, and then I do the bottom cornrows last, so that it has it looks more symmetrical and it's easier to understand how I want the direction of the braids to go. Also, if you watched my previous tutorial on how to do the invisible feeding braids for beginners, you'll know that I mentioned the thicker and bigger you want the braid to be, the bigger your partings need to be, and the more hair you need to add in. I don't want my braids too thick, I want them kind of medium size, so I did like medium sized partings and added in medium sized ish amounts of hair, but generally there wasn't many cornrows, probably because she's got a small head and we didn't want them too small.
Bye.
So now I'm on to the bottom half and I'm just braiding it going in the same direction as I did the top half. So the first ones will be braided going towards the far right because it's going to be a high side ponytail. Just following the same direction I did for the top, really.